Scientists have solved the mystery of how one of the world's tiniest frogs can hear without ears. This little guy, the gardener's frog, is one of a family of tiny frogs native to Seychelles, an island nation north of Madagascar. The frogs all have one confusing thing in common. Somehow they're able to hear each other's calls without ears, or really anything like an ear. The researchers played recordings of the frogs' call to other wild frogs, and the wild frogs responded, proving they can hear. Next, they figured out exactly how the frog is able to hear without an eardrum or middle ear. This part is kind of weird. While X-raying the frog's head, they noticed a cavity in the mouth that resonates at the same pitch as the frog's call. This suggests the only thing the frogs can really hear may be each other. Another strange part of the story, scientists don't believe the mouth ear is a unique adaptation. The Christian Science Monitor reports it might actually be a relic of ancient frog evolution. The result of having been isolated in the Seychelles for 47 to 65 million years. As the frog's landlocked relatives went on to acquire middle ears and hear with them, gardener's frogs, little Luddites, kept on listening with their mouths. And really, a frog hearing through its mouth isn't that weird, at least when you consider that most frogs hear, in part, using their lungs. For Newsy, I'm Christian Bryant.